Winging is new. It's exciting. Even the old guys are getting into it. So maybe it's got a little more action in the wing side of things. We're going to go female winger of the year. And before we hit that, I'll just say I watched some videos today on my own. I wanted to research who these people were. These girls are killing it on the wing. Let's kick it. Female winger of the year. Olivia Jenkins. Annie Reichart. Female winger of the year. All three of those ladies are shredding harder than most people here. I think we can all admit that fairly, right? Getting lots of waves, shredding. But only one can take home the trophy. I don't think she's here. Annie Reichart. Who's going to come up for Annie? Yeah, Matt Alsasser.
Annie is awesome. She freaking rips. And I'm sure she'd like to say thank you to Keith the Bull and to Lift Foils for helping her out. That's all I got.
She's not even here, and she got the best sponsor plugs of any award winner of the night. Keeping it real, Matt Alsasser. All right.